Leadership writer and speaker John Maxwell says, "You are the way you are because that's the way you want to be." And there's truth in his statement. The reverse is also true. If you want to be different, you can be, if you want to be.
We can settle into a comfortable place and stay there because that's the way we want to be. Or we can challenge ourselves to grow and become more because that's the way we want to be. Lead well this week.